Thursday, April 25th. Just got done celebrating my son's birthday, and they're off to the park to play. So we are out working on our project.
Coming down here, the bumper for some reason stuck out farther here than it does here. So we're going to trim it back and make it all flush. So that's a good 3 inches we're going to shave off. So I put together kind of a contraption to hold my saw, so I can just use it that to get a nice straight cut. So anyway, we're going to cut that down and tack it back in place, and then we've got to do, in fact, I'll show you what it looks like. So we're cutting off that 3 inches so it'll be flush, and eventually we'll wrap angle iron around the wood, but for right now, I want to just get it cut off, and then we'll cut the holes for the taillights.
So anyway, tonight, the goal is to get the trailer lights put in. I've just started cutting. I got one hole cut, and I've just got that other one cut. So we're going to get those cut and get the trailer lights wired up, at least the taillights at least. Okay, all four holes are drilled. Some of them aren't exactly as pretty as I'd hoped. You can see a little notch downward there. Not too bad there. That one, that first one right there, looks slightly crooked. But not too bad. So we'll get everything put together. We've only got two lights, so we're going to do the two outer ones. And then when we get the two new ones, then they'll just slide into the other two holes, and everything will be ready to go. Okay, so it is end of day, Wednesday, April 25th. We've got the holes all cut, and one light in this side, one light in that side. Hard to see. We'll end up having to get the other two lights later. The wiring is mostly ran. Drill a hole. I'm going to try and get a different bracket, and then we got to run clips up underneath the frame there. And I didn't have any, so I've got to go get some. So that'll be tomorrow or another night.
Alright, so today is April 26th, I believe. And we're going to continue the project.
As I was showing last time, we have all of the lights in the back done, so now we're running the new wire. We're probably going to use the old wire from there up to the chassis, and then the new wire from there on the back, because once you get in to up here, it doesn't look as good. So I'll show you what these look like in a day. And I've only, like I said, I've only got just the two. I don't have all four yet, but at least it's halfway there. And the real trick or art to this, it's going to be these here. These are the clip that clamps onto the frame and then holds the wire there so you don't lose your wire. And they're supposed to work pretty good. I tried Napa or AutoZone, they didn't have them. Ended up getting these from Napa, and they're about 79 cents a piece, so it is a little spendy, but well worth the extra money to save you the hassle. I'm going to go ahead and get that wired up and hopefully be able to try out these lights tonight and make sure they work.
Okay, take that off there. So it is still April 30th. It's in the evening, probably about 9 o'clock by now. Just wrapped up the day. Wanted to show you a few things, and we'll see what you think. So,
first of all, that's where the chair used to sit. We've got the LEDs, taillights working. We still are missing the two. That'll come later. Those are when we have the money. So yeah, so there it is. Another backside shot here. It's looking good, and there's the woman. She just likes to come out when I'm recording, because she wants to be a part of the action. There you go.